hundreds of new electronic computers. The prospect of domination of the nation's government by federal employment, budget allocation, and the power of money is ever present and is greatly to be regarded. Yet in holding scientific research and discoveries in respect, as we should, we must also be alert to the equal and opposite dangers that public policy could itself become the captive of a scientific, technological elite.